busy, Harry. Got some heat, but it's nothing I can't handle.
Shut it down, kid. You're racing tonight.
All area units, high speed chase in progress, local vicinity.
Heard and understood. Roads are sealed, dispatch.
Copy that. All units be advised. No blocks are in position.
Harry, I'm clean, and I'm on my way.
About time, Alex. I've got you a race-ready ride stashed in a barn nearby.
Where?
Where? You haven't updated your 510 net in a while, have you? See the radar on your mini-map? It should be showing the direction of the nearest data station. The closer you are, the greener it gets. Follow.
Harry, I'm here. What now?
We need you at this race real soon, Alex, so let's get your map up to date.
Oh, more computer crap, right?
That's right. Let's get you synced to the 510 net. We found backdoors into these data stations all across the country. So we load our own info onto their servers. You can find everything on here, man. Race events, places of interest, you name it. And it's all encrypted and secure. I marked the barn on there, you see it?
Yeah.
Set a waypoint and get over there. We need you back in Detroit ASAP. Get a hustle on, Alex. You ain't got time to screw around.
Hey, Harry, I'm here.
We happy?
Oh, we happy.
Damn right. I put a lot of money under the hood, so you should have more than enough muscle to burn tonight's crowd. Speaking of which, you need to get here soon, Alex. Your brother's spooked about something.
It's not like Dayton. I'm on my way.
You need it in Detroit, Alex. Set a waypoint and get over here. And put your game face on. This race is gonna be intense, man. You should see this crowd.
I can handle it.
No doubt. Just don't forget your brother needs to see you after. Sounds serious.
Don't worry, old man. I'm not gonna forget.
Hey! when you breathe and you breathe when you lie. You blink when you lie. You blink when you breathe and you breathe when you lie. You blink when you lie. You blink when you breathe and you breathe when you lie. You blink when you lie. Who's gotta take it out? Left, right, gotta take it out. Who's gotta take it out? Play straight. Trying to manipulate. Who's gotta take it out? Left, right, left, right, left, right. Who's gotta figure it out? Play straight. Try to manipulate.
Hopefuls think the local boy ain't gonna show.
Relax, I'll be there.
No, no, not now, no, 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 not now, no, 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 not now, no, no, not now, no, 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 not now, no, 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 not now, no, 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 not now, no, no, not now, no, no, no.
I got you. Everything all right?
Fine. Let's go.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? You don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dane, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. And my own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? No wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. Before I ain't met yet. Gonna ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. If I've got to put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously. Guy, stay low.
One's dead.
Hello, Alex. My name's Zoe. I think we can help each other. You know these guys, right? Of course you do. One killed your brother, the other framed you for his murder. Here's the deal. I want this guy. Special Agent Coburn, he's dirty. All I need is proof. And you want this guy, Dennis Jefferson, a.k.a. Shiv. leader of the 510 Motor Club.
I'm in.
You've got 8 more years in here. We can wipe that slate clean, clear your name.
I said I'm in.
Okay, you're hereby working for the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I got nothing against being on the right side of the law.
There's a ride in the shop across town. I'll be in touch.
I'm keeping this.
Whatever gets you stoked.
Budget for this operation, Alex, but it's limited. I've given you enough cash to buy and set up your first ride. Spend it wisely. After that, you'll have to fund upgrades yourself. They're all available to test drive, so take them for a spin if you're unsure. Car dealers like this all across the country. Each dealer has a different stock of cars, so you might want to swing by each and take a look. There are 510 tuners all over the country who specialize in different car modifications. As this operation progresses, you'll need to access these tuners. But for now, let's get you a street ride. Street spec cars are lightly modified rides, built for street racing and tuned for the open road. Most common 510 ride for a reason. Street spec should be your first choice for cross-country road trips. There's a tuner across town. I'll send the location to your phone. Call me when you're done. Get your ride fitted for street spec. Every car you buy at a car dealer is a full stock ride, ready to improve at a tuner. There is one tuner per region, and you can buy a different spec starter kit from each of them. These kits transform your vehicle for different terrain types. After fitting a spec starter kit, you can buy car parts that are automatically installed on your vehicle. Installing mechanical car parts increases your vehicle's car level. The higher the car level, the better it performs. Looking good. Let's hit the streets. Over to the location I'm sending you now. I want to see how you handle yourself.